Hey, welcome to Howzer Channel. In today's tutorial, we will teach you how to hide or show notes in PowerPoint. Open PowerPoint. Click on Notes at the bottom panel to hide them. You can see the Notes panel is hidden. Click on Notes to show the panel. You can now see or add the notes to the slides. Click on Slideshow icon at the top panel. Right-click on the slide and choose Show Presenter View. You can see the slides and notes on the right side of the window. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!